We are Mars from Manipal, from Manipal Academy of Higher Education, an interdisciplinary team of students driven by a love for space exploration and robotics. We are thrilled to present our work for the European Rover Challenge 2023. The team is structured into three divisions: maintenance, navigation, and management. Gantt charts enabled us to create a meticulously organized schedule. Following the agile approach to project management, we organize the tasks into small manageable cards on Trello, ensuring effective communication and collaboration via platforms like Discord and GitHub. As a team, our motivation lies in continuous refinement, drawing inspiration from the valuable insights gained in the previous years. ERC gives us the opportunity to compete internationally, showcasing our innovation and technical proficiency on a global scale. Engaging with the ERC judges and automating the UR3 arm during the competition, along with hands-on approach with the UR5 arm at our university with our faculty advisors, left a significant impact on our team's development. The team went through an extensive 10-month training period, implementing frameworks like ROS and MOVIT, along with auxiliary softwares like Blender, Premiere Pro, and Audacity. Adopting a time-based approach and a custom GUI with joystick control, we aim to simulate an environment similar to the navigation task to choose our most capable drivers. We use MOVIT on the UR5 arm to ensure our simulation performance translates into real station execution. The arm was also used by drivers for teleoperation practice sessions. In preparation for the presentation task, our chosen presenters worked on educational outreach, speaking about our work on the UR5 arm for the challenge and talking about the competition.
For the navigation task, our drivers have undergone extensive training to tackle the competition's challenges. To help with teleoperation, a URDF of the Exomi rover was built using the CAD models and simulated in last year's Mars Yard with real-life physics. During the test drive, we familiarized ourselves with the Exomi rover's controls and GUI while examining the responsiveness. Our Ruko distance approximations were also noted to improve our results. For training, a custom node was developed to simulate video latency, enabling teleoperators to navigate effectively under similar conditions in the field trials. Our robot's video footage is masked with a custom Ruko ID detection software to identify objectives and danger landmarks. To test this in competition conditions, we implemented the software on test drive footage in real time, helping our drivers effectively prepare for the moon yard. We are currently 3D printing the Exomi rover to maximize our mission readiness for the field trials.
For the maintenance task, our efforts have been dedicated to further enhancing the performance of the previous year's tag. By using our custom search pattern algorithm, Aruko tags are scanned with the Aruko Detect package and precisely located using dynamic transform and perspective-based weighted averages. Self-collision, environment collision, and singularities are avoided by constraining the sample space of PRM planar, ensuring safe traversal trajectories. For button actuation, multi-threading has been implemented for simultaneous monitoring of topics and Cartesian path planning. Based on our experience from test drive 1, we accounted for extreme positions of the button using a custom URDF. Our adaptive pick and place system ensures on-point pickup of the object by adding polar adjustments of the surrounding tags. After placing the inspection lid within the storage area, its tag is scanned. The retrieval path is then planned accordingly using flexible angular displacement system. The hidden tag is then scanned from optimal joint angles.